Mario Lemieux scored his first career goal on his very first shift and first shot on net.
You get your first NHL goal, it's always something really special. It's something you dream about every day, and yet you don't think may ever happen.